35 Street Gang, and he finally found a phone. He called up the police and put him on hold. What he was a real good song. One that makes you feel all right when everything goes wrong. One that makes you move your feet and makes you sing along. You need a real good song. They say music charms a savage beast, and I believe it's true. Man's had it down through history when he's had the blues. Beat on and a horn that he could blow. You know it worked for the children of Israel at the walls of Jericho. They brought the house down with a real good feel-good song. One that makes you feel all right when everything goes wrong. One that makes you move your feet and makes you sing along. You need a real good feel-good song. You need a real good feel-good song.
Our show there, and you guys were here last Friday, and you came back today. You've been here before, right?
Yeah, just a few times.
Come here, don't back away from me. I know I'm scary. What's your name?
Steve. Steve Webb.
From?
Atlanta.
How many times you been here before?
About four.
Okay. You had fun. Were you here before?
No, this is my first time.
What's your name?
Christy,
your girlfriend.
Right. So, I had so much fun last time, I just thought I'd bring her up here and show what it was like.
Are you enjoying yourself, Christy?
I'm having a great time.
Okay. Well, then that means you'll come back, right?
Yeah.
All right. Good to see you. Here's Billy Burnett, nothing to do and all night to do. I've got nothing to do and all night. West Coast swing song.
Welcome back to Club Dance. I'm Phil Campbell, and these folks here have a special greeting. Now, you got to tell me who you're sending this out to.
It's our cousin Jennifer.
Your cousin Jennifer. Okay, ready, everybody?
Happy birthday, Jennifer!
Oh, they did that so good. Happy birthday, Jennifer. Here's Neil McCoy for a change. Jennifer, for a change.
one from the Pirates of the Mississippi in Honky Tonk Blues. And I sat down, and you got up and ran off. I was just trying to figure out, did I scare you or something?
Sort of.
Used to being shy.
Yeah.
What's your name?
Pat Owsley.
Pat, where are you from?
Coming to get this.
Okay, well, nice to have you here. Have you been here before?
No.
All right. Got anybody you want to say hi to?
No.
Not a living soul. Well, you a little bit nervous?
Sort of.
I could tell. As soon as I sat down, I'm telling you, he bolted. He ran. And they turned around and went, you want to tell them what song this is? Would that be a yes or no?
Yeah. Addicted to a dollar?
Addicted to a dollar. Who is it?
Doug Stone.
Absolutely right. You have done a fine job. Aren't you glad you came?
Yeah.
I could tell.
Landlords at my door, it is a life of hard knocks. And all I really want is my piece of the rock. I'm addicted to a dollar.
What's your name?
Eric Johnson.
Eric, where are you from?
I'm from Smyrna, Georgia.
Oh, you guys were here last week.
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah, well, you just got a different lineup here. See, last week you were back in the back, weren't you?
That's right. No, I was in the front over on that side.
Oh, well, sorry. Trying to cover there. What's the name of your group again?
We're the Midnight Express.
Midnight Express. What dance are you doing for us today?
We're going to do a dance that I choreographed called Whiplash.
Whiplash, okay. Sounds like we're ready. Here's Joe Diffie and Pickup Man.
Well, I got my first truck when I was three. Drove 100,000 miles on my knees. Hauled marbles and rocks and thought twice before I hauled a Barbie doll bed for the girl next door. She tried to pay me with a kiss and I began to understand that there's something when you talk about a pickup man. When I turned 16, I saved a few $100. My first car was a pickup truck. I was cruising the town and the first girl I see was Bobby Joe Gentry, the homecoming queen. She flagged me down and climbed up in the cab and said, I never knew you were a pickup man. You can set my truck on fire and roll it down a hill, and I still wouldn't trade it for a Coupe de Ville. I got an 8-foot bed that never has to be made. You know, if it weren't for trucks, we wouldn't have tailgates. I met all my wives in traffic jams, and just something women like about a pickup man. Most Friday nights, I can be found in the bed of my truck on an old Chase Lounge. Backed into my spot at the driving show. You know, a cargo light gives off a romantic glow. Never have to wait in line at the popcorn stand, cause there's something women like about a pickup man. You can set my truck on fire and roll it down a hill, and I still wouldn't trade it for a Coupe de Ville. I got an 8-foot bed that never has to be made. You know, if it weren't for trucks, we wouldn't have tailgates. I met all my wives in traffic jams, and just something women like about a pickup man. Or a brand new machine. Once around the block and you'll know what I mean. You can set my truck on fire and roll it down a hill, and I still wouldn't trade it for a Coupe de Ville. I got an 8-foot bed that never has to be made. You know, if it weren't for trucks, it wouldn't have tailgates. I met all my wives in traffic jams, and just something women like about a pickup man. Yeah, there's something women like about a pickup man.
They call that the Whiplash there. Good job. Oh, here comes one of my favorite songs. This is John Barry, If I Had Any Pride Left at All.
I wouldn't count the times we talked about tomorrow. Someone played our song.
voted song of the year. But we got to take a commercial break. We'll be right back. Stay with us.
As he rode away, he never hung his hat up at Kitty's place. I should have been a cowboy. I should have learned to rope and ride, wearing my six shoe, riding my pony on a cattle drive, stealing a young girl's heart, just like Gene and Roy, singing those. I might have had a sidekick with a funny name, running wild through the hills, chasing Jesse James, ending up on the brink of danger, riding shotgun for the Texas Rangers. No West, young man, haven't you been told? California's full of whiskey, women and ghosts, sleeping out all night beneath the desert stars. A dream in my eye and a prayer in my heart. I should have been a cowboy. I should have learned to rope and ride, wearing my six shoe, riding my pony on a cattle drive, stealing a young girl's heart, just like Gene and Roy, singing those campfire. I should have been a cowboy.
Yes, it is.
What's that they're doing out there right now?
Tush push.
You know how to do a tush push?
I sure do.
We'll watch you go out there and do the tush push. Here's Good Goodbye, Dawn Sears. Thanks, Shelly. It's a good goodbye. I got my radio up and starting to sing. Driving this car just as fast as I can. Running with the wind starting over again. I ain't thinking twice about that no one can't land. It's a good, 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 good.
Done the right thing. It's a good, good goodbye. I got my radio
We got to take a commercial break. We'll be right back.
I told my friends to sell my bar stool. I ain't hanging around here anymore. Change my address and my number. Don't want to knock it at the door. Ain't got no secrets in my wallet. Don't know the grass that I should hide.
That is her 85th birthday. I want to say hello to John Reed down in Monteville, Georgia.
Okay, well, happy birthday. Your daddy's name is John. Happy birthday, John. Happy 85th. We're going to do the hoedown with Ken Holloway.
I hope heaven has a hoedown. Dance a shot and come a throwdown. Just beyond the pearly gates, there's twin fiddles in a sawdust stage. I hope it's somewhere up in heaven I can find a new guitar. I'll be singing thank you Lord for saving honky tonk hearts. On the day I'm rolling down, I hope heaven has a hold. Celebration for a singing and a praising. We'll be
was here last week. I remember talking to her, and you have a new dance partner. What's your name?
Darren.
Darren, where are you from, Darren?
Conover, North Carolina.
Actually, I said new dance partner, but you're old dance partners.
Yes, we danced together 6 years ago in competition.
Oh, in competition. Did you win anything?
Universals.
Wow, that's a pretty big deal. Okay. And we brought them back together to dance on our show today. What are you going to do for us?
Duet by John Michael Montgomery.
Doing a clogging duet. All right, here's Soul, John Michael Montgomery.
Begging, crawling on my knees.
Well, it looks like Jack is having a birthday party here. He's handing out cake. How old are you, Jack?
Supposed to be 50.
Supposed to be 50?
You
don't believe you're 50?
No.
What makes you think that?
I'm just too young acting here.
I kind of like that cake there. I think you like that cake too, don't you?
I got it all over me.
He's wearing it. He's got it here and here, on his finger, on his sleeve. We'll try to supervise Jack a little better with the cake, and we'll be back with a little more of this. You watch the dance, and here's Sawyer Brown, One Less Pony.
Love it lasts all by the loneliness, grounded by the blues. Gonna exit Westwood on my hat and bruise. She was talking crazy, but her heart was making sense. I moved a little closer and I kindly listened in. The hurt was running deeper than the scars would ever show. Look at me and ask me when love leaves, where does it go? Cause there'll be one less pony in this one-horse town. When my spurs hit the ground, I'm gonna just ride on out. There'll be one less pony in this one-horse town. I've been lassoed by the loneliness, branded by the blues. I'm gonna mix it westward on my hat.
Take another commercial break. Leave you with this two-step. We'll be back with one more song. Stay with us.
She said, where you been? So I thought real hard and said, I fell asleep in that hammock in the yard. She said, you don't know it, boy, but you just blew it. And I said, well, that's my story and I'm sticking to it. That's my story. Oh, that's my story. Well, I ain't got a witness and I can't prove it, but that's my story and I'm sticking to it. Look, she read my face like a cover of a book and said, don't expect me to believe all that static, cause just last week I threw that hammock in the attic. My skin got so thin you could see right through it, and I stuttered, well, that's my story and I'm sticking to it. That's my story.
That's my story.
Oh, that's my story. Story and I'm sticking to it.
Well, a good little East Coast swing song there. We're out of time. Thanks for joining us. I'm Shelley Mangrum. See you back here tomorrow for the next Club Dance.
You know a little bump and grind to do it every time if you want to keep your little girl. But you don't stand a chance unless you take her out and dance, cause we're living in a honky-tonk world. You're gonna be the lonely one. And if you want good loving, then you gotta keep up, and you better know your brooks from your duns. You have no even think that your record humper and record's gonna turn around. Cause mister, you can bet if you don't know the steps, well, you're gonna get left at home. You gotta get off the couch, get out of the house, long about Friday night. Shine up your boots, polish up your moves. Satisfied. You know a little bump and grind will do it every time if you want to keep your little girl. But you don't stand a chance unless you take her out and dance, cause we're living in a honky-tonk world. Now if you're a cold magnon, you'd be a dragon. Them old women by the hair you can. Soliloquies back in Romeo's day. Yeah, you can't get me, you
better shake your hiney or you're gonna get left behind. You gotta get off the couch, get out of the house. Talk about Friday night. Shine up your boots, polish up your moves. If you wanna keep her satisfied, you know a little fucking grind and do it every time. If you wanna keep your little girl, but you don't stand a chance unless you take her out and dance. Cause we're living in a honky tonk.
Woo, what a way to start off the big Friday show with a real kicker there. Here's one from Jed Zeppelin, Working Man's Blues.
Job just getting by, nine kids and a wife. I've been a working man, dang it, all my life. I'll be working long as my two hands are fit to use. I drink my beer at a tavern, sing a little bit of these working man blues. I'll keep my nose on the grindstone. Hard every day. Might get a little tired on the weekend after I draw my pay, but I'll go back working. Come Monday morning, I'm right back with the crew. I'll drink a little beer that evening, sing a little bit of these working men. I'll work it out, little boy. Well, hey, hey, the working man like me. I'll be working as long as my two hands fit to you. Well, I drink a little beer in a tavern, sing a little bit of the working man blues. Here comes that working man.
Stay with us.
The Diablo Motors
got around, no money down, take years and years to pay. When I got there, the lot was bare, but the salesman said, hold on. For a little cash, I got a two-ton hatch out behind my barn. If the devil danced in empty pockets, he'd have a ball in mine. With a 9-foot ring, a 10-piece band, and a 12-crew chorus line. I'd raise some loot in a 3-piece suit, give him one dance for a dime. If the devil danced in empty pockets, he'd have a ball in mine. Well, he said, friend, it ain't the end, let's see what I can do. If you own a home, I've got a loan, tailor-made for you. Then above the racket, a voice in my jacket said, I'll tote the note. The devil made me do it, talked me into it, and that was all she wrote. If the devil danced in empty pockets, he'd have a ball in mine. With a 9-foot ring, a 10-piece band, and a 12-crew chorus line. I'd raise some loot in a 3-piece suit, give him one dance for a dime. If the devil danced in empty pockets, he'd have a ball in mine. They say debt is a bottomless pit where the devil likes to play. I'd sell my soul to get out of this hole, but there'd be hell to pay.
Goodness, I'll tell you. Hi, I'm Phil Campbell. Glad you could join us today here on Club Dance. And I want you to meet this guy here. This is Don, right? Am I right, Don?
That's right.
Where are you guys from?
Reading, Pennsylvania.
You have to introduce us to this lady right here who I believe has a special day today, right?
That's correct. This is my wife, Catherine, and it's her birthday.
Happy birthday, Catherine.
Thank you.
I understand he never takes you anywhere and does anything with you on your birthday.
No, we haven't had any luck going out on my birthday.
Well, does this kind of make up for all those years of lackadaisical birthdays?
This is where we really wanted to go, and he surprised me, bringing me down here.
Good. Happy birthday. Here's a little dance music for you. Travis Tritt, Trouble. Kind of like what you got.
Hit the skid. Mama had a time to raise 9 kids. She told me not to stare cause it was impolite. She did the best she could to try to raise me right. But Mama never told me about nothing like a wild you. That your mama must have been another good looking honey too. Hey, hey, good L O K I N G. Well, I smell T-R-O-U-B-L-E. Sexy walking, honky talking, baby. The men are gonna love you and the women gonna hate you. Reminding them of everything they're never gonna be. Maybe the beginning of a war of dreams. The world ain't ready for nothing like a wild you. I bet your mama must have been another good looking mama too. Hey, say hey, good L O O K I N G. Well, I smell T R O. Yeah.
our big Friday shows are trouble. We're going to move on to Six Shooter Country Boy's Heart.
I got a feeling we could be serious, girl. At this moment, I could promise you the world. Before we go crazy, before we explode, there's something about me, baby, you gotta know. You gotta know, yeah. I get off on 57 Chevys. I get off on fiddles and guitars. Like the way it gets me every time it hits me. Don't be holding me so tight. I guess there's nothing left for me to explain. Here's what you're getting, and I ain't gonna change. Ain't gonna change. I get off on 57 Chevys. I get off on fiddles and guitars.
Crystal.
Your cousin Crystal, where are you from?
Niota, Tennessee.
Sorry?
Niota, Tennessee.
Niota? Is that very close to here?
Next to Sweetwater.
Next to Sweetwater, okay. Where have you been hiding her for? Is this your first time here?
Yeah.
You like it?
Yeah.
Think you'll come back?
Yeah.
Good. Easy answers there.
Yeah.
All right, we got to take a commercial break. We'll be right back.
Yeah. Yep.
And you brought us some soft drink from
South America, from Colombia. It's delicious.
We opened it up and took a little sip there. It is pretty good. And what were you doing in South America?
I was working in the oil fields down there in the jungle.
And what do you do exactly?
I'm a vibration analyst, but don't laugh.
What does that do? And I want an honest answer here.
We monitor rotating machinery, looking for any kind of defects or mechanical problems. And I'm one of very few people in the whole world that do it, so.
Okay. Sounds interesting to me. What else you got here?
This is a belt buckle for you from Columbia, South America, hand-tooled from many of your fans down there. They've sent this up here for you.
Oh, well, that's very nice. It looks very nice. Thank you very, very much. And the soda's pretty good, too. We got to play a song here and have a little dancing. Oh, what we got? Got a two-step and a swing. No, a polka, it looks like. Here's, one of my favorites, Mandy Barnett.
That's all right. That's all right with me. Close your pretty eyes up, baby. Put me in your dreams. In your world of fantasies. That's all right.
Thank you. set. Now that's all right with me. Her first hit, many more to come, I'm sure. Here's Jimmy Collins, Rodeo Rock.
I heard it in a honky tonk while I was drinking beer. The wildest country music that I never thought I'd hear. I came in expecting the Cotton Eye Joe when the band broke loose.
Rodeo! Rodeo, 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 rodeo rock. It ain't haggard, but it sure is hot. Rodeo, rodeo rock. Even in Texas, it's a culture shock.
Dancing with their spurs still on. Fierce signs were flashing to the beat of the song. I saw a cowboy Elvis yelling, go, cat, go, when he shook his leg.
Rodeo, 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 rodeo rock. It ain't haggard, but it sure is hot.
Hard here at this show. We thought we'd slow it down, give everybody a chance to kind of polish off their belt buckles there. Here's one from Perfect Stranger.
Into a world that's new. And we don't know what we might find waiting for me and you. You're wanting me. As you hold on to my hand, this is all so new to me, but I'll do the best I can. I'm a stranger here myself.
La Bamba, Los Lobos. Swing switch.
Heard recently that we've got a real celebrity comes here to Club Dance to dance. As a matter of fact, he was recognized only recently at a Black Hawk concert. Tell us the story, Rolly.
Well, the lead singer, Henry Paul, noticed us in the first row, and he pointed at me three or four times. So he asked us to come to the stage, and he said he knew me from TV.
You mean he watches this show?
Yes, he does. And he must have noticed me.
You know, I'm embarrassed. We don't have a Black Hawk song on right now, but we play a lot of Black Hawk music, don't we?
Oh, yeah. They're great.
Well, listen, it's good to have you watching out there. You get back to dancing. All right, Henry. She loves to hear me rock. Here's Turner Nichols.
She loves to hear me rock. When bells start rolling in,
She loves to hear me rock. When my baby gets it blue, she loves to hear me rock.
Linda, it might be evident there.
It was evident. They were bad dancers.
Now Sam was saying that you couldn't follow, that you always had to lead. Is that what the problem was there? We saw you kind of.
I was trying to lead, yes. They were off. Every one of them were off.
Every one of the men were off.
Yes. As always. Yes. That's all I'm going to say about it.
Yeah. You sure about that?
Inside. I'm positive. Just check them out when they dance slow dance. They can't even dance at me.
Pretty broad statement she's making
it's
there.
Too late to
we'll check it out, though. We'll follow those men around, see how they're doing. I don't know. Here's such a pretty song from Lori Morgan, Standing Tall.
Always tonight, I'm gonna leave you. And I'm leaving standing tall. If I could see inside your mind, I wonder what I'd find.
Congratulations. Do you have any advice how you stayed happily married for 25 years?
Patience.
What was that?
Patience.
Endurance. Okay, well, congratulations again. Very happy couple. Here's Toby Keith. Should have been a cowboy.
I should have been a cowboy. I should have learned to rope. Sidekick with a funny name, running wild through the hills, chasing Jesse James, ending up on the brink
Ranger, riding shotgun for the Texas Ranger.
Go West, young man, haven't you been told?
California's full of whiskey, women and ghosts, sleeping out all night beneath the desert stars, with a dream in my eye and a prayer in my heart.
I should have been.
Oh, I like it like that. Let's twist the honky tonk twist. I like
twist out there doing the twist. They were honky-tonk twisting, though. Most of them were doing the swing. We got to take a commercial break. We're going to line everybody in the house up and do a tush-push. Stay with us.
Come on, everybody. It's a honky-tonk twist.
Shelley Mangrum's wardrobe provided by Classy Lady, Knoxville, Tennessee.